just got home. Lucky I'm even still awake, awake enough to answer the phone. But I knew it would be you, cause I was hoping that you'd call, hoping you would say that you were sorry, but you don't apologize at all. And it's not okay, and it's not alright. What have you been doing with those guys all night? If they're really just friends, why wouldn't you choose me over?